The U.S. Navy developed the Regulus as a means of extending its own nuclear strike capability.
To launch these, the submarine had to surface, open a hangar, crewmen had to pull the missile out, it slid onto a launcher, you then aligned the launcher, fired the missile. Very awkward system, and also required the submarine to be on the surface.